Welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to share someone's post on Instagram. As you can see here in the right bottom corner, I have a repost for Instagram application installed on my phone. That's what you will need to install. If you go on Google Play, you just type in repost and here you will see Regram post, and this is the application which you need to install. Once you install this application, guys, go to your Instagram account, and currently I have only 6 posts there. But if I would like to repost someone else's post, as you can see, I can click on left bottom corner on home icon. And there I can find something what I would like to repost. Let's say this toothbrush or whatever it is. So now if you would like to repost this post, you click here on the right top corner above the post on these 3 dots. And here click share to. These icons will open up and here click on repost for Instagram, guys. And now you go back into that application, go on your screen, go in repost for Instagram, and you will see that post. Here is the toothbrush post, as you can see on the top. I will click on this here on this repost Instagram application, and I click again on this share buttons, and I click on feed. And once I'm in feed, I can start posting. Here on the top right corner, you will see this arrow, just click on that. Here you can select different filters, just like with your Instagram, then click next. And once you're here you are adding title if you want, add caption, people, and so on and so forth, and click share at the right top corner. And it will be sharing to your profile. Now if I go back into my profile, as you can see, I reshared this and it is now very first post on my Instagram. If I would like to delete, I again click here on these 3 dots and click delete, guys, and delete again. So yes, this is how you can reshare someone's post on Instagram. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.